Welcome back to my channel, guys. Thank you so much for watching us. Today, I'm doing something very different. I am gonna show you a live kitchen and the mistakes they have done while designing that. So recently, this is a modern young couple. They came to us and they said, we have redesigned our kitchen 3 years back and it is not at all useful. So that is when I decided, okay, let me see and understand what are the mistakes they have done and I'll be able to show you better. So I am Shashank Jain, co-founder of Woodofa Interiors. So we help homeowners build their dream houses. So today I'm gonna take you to a tour of a customer's kitchen and I'll tell you what are the mistakes they have done before approaching Woodofa in their kitchen design. Come on, let's go in. So if you see the kitchen, they have an open box which is an upper counter and the shelves are missing. So we can place one more shelf here or the shelf height could be optimized because this space is being wasted. So if you have 3 or 4 racks here, you will be able to use better of a space. So this is the first mistake they have done. If you see at the top overhead counter, it is too far from my height. So if I try to open it, I won't be able to open it probably regularly. And the space is being wasted and we will not keep a lot of stuff which we use. So this is all extra stuff, all extra bartons or utensils that will be placed on the top of it. So another mistake is, so whenever we place a counter, we always try to make a double mold on top of it so that, so whenever there is a water or there is a splash of water happening, it won't get into your cabinets below. It won't damage it then. And guys, this is a very important mistake which you have there probably done, which is they have a stove and they don't have a chimney on top of it. So whenever there is a cooking happening, they might have to open all their doors or windows, then only they can get this smoke out in the kitchen. They could have done a chimney here. So if you see, the color of the door is not syncing up with the kitchen. Even the mosquito net they have used is of a different color. So they could have placed the nets probably in sync with the design which they were planning few years back. Another mistake is, guys, so they have a RO which is hidden, which is completely fine. But the usage of this RO is very difficult. And also there is an outlet pipe which is coming out. It looks very shabby. It could have been placed behind the tiles or the backsplash area. So another mistake is the geyser. The geyser is looking in front and it is not giving us that great feel. And this could have been a hidden geyser or probably in an overhead counter. Even the exhaust which is being used will definitely make a lot of noise here. So in kitchens, we do not suggest to use these metal or steel exhausts. There are new exhausts available in the market which is of 9 inches or 12 inches which will not make much of a noise there. So guys, generally I see a lot of mistakes people make below the sink counters. If you now see, the door is being broken down. So they have a dustbin there and this dustbin will take a lot of load. So whenever they try to open and close, this will definitely break. So today or probably 6 months later, this is not a good idea. So always keep a dustbin which is separate, either have a dustbin rack or place it somewhere outside the kitchen if you want to. So guys, now look at the flooring. So flooring is also a mistake. I suggest the kitchen is somewhat modern, but the flooring is going too traditional and it is not at all giving us that good feel while entering into the kitchen. Another mistake which they have done is, I think, the lighting. I do not see a lot of lights. So lights can be placed in 3 different types as we have already discussed in our previous videos. If you see, so there can be more lights in this same kitchen, but they have not used it. So if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and do not forget to press the bell icon there. So this will help you be updated with the latest videos and the content I'll be sharing in next few days and you'll be able to get those ideas then. So guys, these were the mistakes which this couple made while designing their kitchen earlier. So we're gonna fix those issues in next few days and we'll keep you posted on the updated video. If you like our video, if you like the content I'm sharing and the value I'm trying to provide, please like us, put a comment in the box so that I am aware of what you are thinking and how can I help you better. If you also want, please share it with your friends, family and network and help me grow. Thank you so much.